Less of one fish food.
Feeding fish.
Hey, I feed the fish.
What's up, everyone? It's Hacker Dad, and today's hack is an Alexa-controlled fish feeder. And so what we got here is when we tell Alexa to feed our fish, it's going to send a signal to a Raspberry Pi, which is connected to this motor. And when this motor turns, it's actually going to turn this auger, which is going to take our fish food and gently push it down to our fish. So let's check this out. Alexa, launch fish food.
Feeding fish.
Yippee! So that's the hack for today. This was pretty fun to set up, and it was actually super helpful when we've been gone on vacations.
Are they alive?
Because we just set this up to a timer instead of Alexa, and it would feed the fish a couple times a day.
Mom, they pooped in there.
They're alive, Mommy, they're alive.
So, thanks for watching the video. Like and subscribe down below, and we'll catch you next time. Keep hacking.
Alexa, want fish food.
Feeding fish.
Hey, I feed the fish!
Yay! Yay! It worked!
Daddy, it worked!
It wasn't that much food as I thought.